Tyszkowo, TKV, is a village in the administrative district of Mazowieckie, within Maragowo County, Warmian Masurian Voivodeship, in northern Poland. Before 1945 the area was part of Germany, East Prussia. The village has a population of 19.